Zemos, I was...
Fingers can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure, seriously, no hurry.
See you, Z.
Bye. Now where was I?
Johnny would have loved that one.
You almost hit me!
We're friendly here at Friendly Fire.
Hey, Zemos.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
If the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport, we need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
Got anywhere I can put them?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
Space. I always fight like that. Grenades would keep the crowds away. That ended fast.
Let's get this now, party Daddy. Started.
I'm held down.
Damn, people, we're in a hurry. Oh. Oh,
hey, Shandi, I was...
Are you fucking kidding me?
Whoa, what did I do?
A party? We're throwing a fucking party, now!
Party? I didn't... Shit, Pierce.
Oh, I am gonna kill him!
Hold on, Shandi, you are not killing Pierce.
You're taking his side?
I'm not doing anything, not until I talk to him, all right?
Fine. I'll see you at the penthouse.
I'll run with you.
Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure sound bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to God, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Whoa, Shondi, we can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse. No offense, brother.
He's right. Whatever.
Damn, girl! Life is for the living and shit! You know what I'm saying? Get right! Oh, shit! These hoes ain't hoes!
Snipers. Better grab a rifle and get up top.
On it.
Well, get your back while you take out those snipers.
get some power up in here. I'm tired of tripping over body.
That shit after you.
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Kilbane!
Relax. You only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting, but it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilby.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder brawl. That'll cheer you up.
You're losing me! You're losing me!